Hello, folks. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. As always, of course, I am Falcon, your host, and today is the day of that festival. I have smelted up all of my copper, and we received a quest that I hadn't received previously. Looking for a carp to enjoy after a hard day's work, Elliot. Elliot is the guy who lives... I managed to acquire a carp the previous day, but Elliot is the guy who lives down in the cabin near the water. This is also, of course, the day of the festival, so everybody should be in town anyway, so I shouldn't have to, like, go look for him, really. We do have 5 copper bars, so we have enough to upgrade a tool. I think the tool that I most want to upgrade is my watering can. They all need to be upgraded, but I think the watering can would make this all a lot faster. The problem is, in order to upgrade it, you lose it for a couple days, so we basically have to wait until I don't have any plants to water before I could actually do anything with it, because otherwise... I think these ones that are brown are dead. I guess we'll find out. They might still survive, but I think they're dead now. Anyway, I'm gonna have to wait until I have no plants to water before I can upgrade it, really, because otherwise it's just gonna be a waste of my plants, basically, because they'll go 2 days without water. I think they'll die. Maybe not, but... we get to harvest. Harvest potatoes. Nice. Because... I could go buy more plants and shit now, but... because I want to wait for... I basically want to wait for the upgrade, so I'm going to... not... do that until I have enough money to upgrade stuff. Now, these potatoes might give me enough money. We'll have to see how much they're worth. Either that or I can turn in some other stuff too. I have other things to turn in. So... it's not that big a deal, even if we end up having to, use it. I am really wondering what these things are. Unfortunately, I can't do anything with them right now, so it doesn't really matter, but just as a general rule, I'm curious about what they are. But we'll see. Come back later. Oh, I have to come back after 9 o'clock. Okay, so we've got a little bit of time then, so let's go... I don't know how much energy I need, if in fact I need any. I don't know how much energy I need to do... the egg hunt and stuff, so I don't really want to do... I don't really want to do the things that I normally would have done, which... to waste time, which would have been to come down here and chop down some trees and shit. I don't really want to do that, because I'm a little worried that... Oh, I missed you. I'm a little worried... that I won't have enough money... or I won't have enough energy to do that if we end up needing energy for it. I don't know that we do, but I don't really want to risk it has begun, okay. I don't really want to risk using up all my energy that I might need for other things. So we should be able to give this carp to Elliot, because he should be in the town for the festival. Oh my. Alright. Elliot being the pretty boy. Oh, you sell strawberry seeds. Okay, so we pretty much have to buy these, because I think this is the only time we can buy them. Plant these in spring, takes 8 days to mature, and keeps producing strawberries after that. I don't want to buy any more than that because they're expensive, but this is the only time you can buy these. You can't buy them until, except during the festival here, so I want to make sure I actually get them. Because those are important. days to get this ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it. Alright. I always look forward to these gatherings. Makes the valley feel like a real community. We find some eggs before Vincent takes them all. When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. Looking forward to the festival for weeks. This is Elliot right here. Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run. Uh-oh. Where's my inventory? Oh, what the fuck? The punch is unusually good. Okay, well apparently I can't. Loves the festival, so joy to see him. Been down since dawn, so that's my favorite part. Is there another way to see what time of day it is? Not yet. Okay, so it looks like time doesn't actually pass like normal. Strange thing to eat. Didn't actually read all that, but it's fine. Here's the, things like going on a treasure hunt. Abigail's the chick I'm trying to chase after, basically. Do they replace the well-balanced diet? Yes, they do. Try to eat at least 3 eggs every day. To the flower dance, which is the next event, I believe, that occurs. Oh, hey, the dude's here. With my bad leg, I never miss a town festival. Yeah, apparently not. Alright, so I guess we don't have a whole lot else that we can do. Yeah, you can't even leave the town area, it looks like. So we're stuck in the town. Yep, can't go anywhere. Except back to our... We can go back to our house, but... It looks like we can go that way. But we can't go any other direction. Alright, so... The mayor? Alright, let's start. Let's start. We've kind of wandered around, talked to some people. Nothing really terribly interesting or exciting about it, but it's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Now is everyone ready? As ready as we're gonna get, I guess. Let the egg hunt begin! I have no idea what the hell I'm looking for. Oh god! Oh, there's a time limit? Oh shit. Okay. I don't even know what the hell I'm looking for. Oh, apparently I found one. Okay. How do I get to that one? Okay, I see the eggs now. Okay. I know what I'm looking for now. Gimme, gimme. I get those back here. There's a couple of them over here, so it's worth coming over here for it. Found 6. New, almost out of time! Oh, there's the one. I found 6! I have a feeling I lost, though. Well, look at all those eggs. Now if only I could get UPNs to pick up litter sufficiently, we'd have the cleanest town on the side of the Gem Sea! And now, the winner. Probably Abigail. Abigail wins by default, unless you manage to beat her. Yeah. Here's your prize, Abigail. Enjoy. So how many did she get, though? Well, that's it for this year's Egg Festival. Thanks for coming, everyone. I want to know how many she got. Whoa, what the fuck? Damn it, I wanted to turn in the fucking quest. So you're not going to let me turn in the quest now? Fuck. Damn you, game. take 8 days to mature.
Ooh.
I think I bought enough. Two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Right, we'll plant them. It's pushing the time limit that we're gonna have, but I think I'm gonna fail that quest. It's just gonna piss me off because I wanted to turn it in, but I couldn't find the guy. And then I was hoping I could talk to him and turn it in during the fucking festival. But apparently you can't, like, normally talk to people. It only does the festival conversations and stuff. Okay, I don't really want that one. Which is bullshit, but... Hello? Why you no open another chest? There we go. There we go. Alright, well, I guess we're done then, unless it lets me turn the quest in the following day here, which I really don't think it will, but... Really? Daffodils are worth 30? Damn. Turn in more daffodils then. Jeez. Alright. Sure. I hope strawberries are valuable, like, really expensive, because they were expensive to buy, so I really hope that they are worth... Really hope that they're worth, getting. Now, I did, thankfully, kind of, take 8 days to mature. I'm hoping the fact that I planted them last night basically counts as a day. So this would be day two of them. I hope that's the case, because that basically would shave off some time. That would shave off some time, so I hope that's how it works, but I don't really know. I don't know what all these plants are, but they are... I'm pretty sure these brown ones are dead, but... I'm not completely certain, so I'm not gonna, like, destroy them or whatever until I know for a fact that they're dead. Are you ready? You might be ready. I don't even know what you are off the top of my head anymore. I know these are the bean sprouts, but I don't remember what you were. So you're not ready, whatever you are. You're close, but you're not there yet. Close, but no cigar. Alright, so let's top that up. Drop off the watering can. Do we still have the quest? Nope. Fuck. Alright, fine. Oops. I'll just get rid of it then. Well, you know what? Since these are actually worth a fair amount of money, I guess I'll turn them in. I mean, they're worth 30 apiece. That's not... It's pretty good. That is pretty good, so I will turn those in. Because that's worth... It's worth... Worthwhile. Don't really know what else to do here. Oh, go pick up these daffodils, that's what we can do. At 30 bucks a prop, I'll definitely pick them up. Ooh, there's a turnip. Don't see those very often. Or a leek, rather. Whatever. Same shit. Turnip, leek. I'll definitely pick those up. Definitely pick all those up. There we go, turn in more daffodils. It's free money, basically, so I will definitely take it. Free money that I can use very badly here, because I spent a lot of money on the strawberry seeds, which I'm hoping are going to be very valuable. Guess we'll find out. I guess we will find out. I possibly should have bought more of them, even. Fetch a seaweed! Alright. We can do that. It's only 60 gold, but whatever. I'll do it. That means we need a... Let's Let's say we need to go get our fishing rod, but actually, let's go into the mines again, because I think we can get more. I think we can get more value out of the stuff that we can get out of the mines. We'll take that. I will use it as food, but I will take it. I will definitely take it. So we did get into the place. We can't do anything with it, really, to speak of, but that's fine. I really want these carts to be operational again. Or just operational, period. Not even again. Alright, so these guys have a chance to drop seaweed, so if we drop one, I need to remember to hold on to it. If one of them drops one. Oops, totally walked into him. It's fine. See, I don't know what kind of rocks, if there's even, like, a specific type, anyway, that have a chance of dropping, these ones don't ever seem to drop anything but stone. I've dropped a bunch of stone. So yeah, I don't know what kind of rocks have a chance, if there's a specific type anyway, of dropping coal. Coal is definitely going to be my limiting factor on how much, oh shit. Are you shitting me? It's probably gonna have to restart now. Monster floors are a pain in the ass. What dude gonna show up? No? Alright, fuck you then. What do you bastards drop a fucking seaweed? I know you can because I've seen it happen many a time. Ow. That kinda hurt. There we go. That is not what I wanted. That is a green algae. Oh, maybe that's what they drop. Maybe they don't. Maybe I'm wrong. They don't drop seaweed. They drop green algae. Okay. Well, that means I do need to go get my pole then, because we need to. And as soon as we kill these things, I need to leave here then, because I want to complete that quest. So I'll go. Still kill all these guys because we might drop. Down has appeared. Oh, I guess you have to kill all the monsters. Oh, okay. Well, that makes that easy. I'll still pick up the copper, because we need it. But let go. I'll break this now, because I already hit it once, so I might as well. Don't waste the hit that I already expended on it. I don't know what kind of, there is a specific type that you're supposed to hit. I don't know what kind you're supposed to use. Let's get rid of the bug meat. I guess I can just eat this then, because I can't. Not gonna get what I wanted out of it. Fuck you, slime. You're a dick. Oh, this one already had an exit, which we don't always get. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up and see what kind of rocks you're supposed to hit, or how you're supposed to acquire coal, because coal is way too expensive for me to be buying. $1.50 a pop, that's ridiculous. $1.50 a pop, that is ridiculous. I will happily take the copper though, since we got it basically for free here. There's a lot of it on this floor too, so I will definitely take it. More than happy to have it, even though I don't necessarily need it right now. Because I can't really, without more coal, I can't really do anything with it. But please turn so I can attack this guy. Alright, screw you, slime. I don't want any. I want to keep going deeper. But we really need to go get... Oh. Cool. Alright, fuck it. It's another one of those. Well, that one took some beating. I don't really need the slime right now. Oh no, sap is useless. Get rid of that shit. Well, it's not useless, but it's not terribly useful to me right now, so we can get rid of that. Might as well just get rid of these fucking torches, because they are not useful. And they're easy as shit to make, so I will get rid of that. Does not serve me well. Does not serve me well at the time, for the time being, so really no point in keeping it. Alright, little bastard doesn't show up. Alright, well I guess we can just keep going deeper, because... Ooh! Oh, sweet! Alright, cool! Neat. I don't really need stone. I can't get rid of that. Cool. Alright. That's 410 then. That's cool. I'm glad that we continued going down. I wasn't sure if you could get that or not, but... So, immunity, you have offense and immunity, so we can just get rid of those. We can just straight up get rid of those. Those are not useful to me anymore. So we need to go get our fishing rod. Let's actually go this way, because it's probably slightly faster. It's not that much faster, but it's a little bit. Trying to travel through town probably takes longer. And we will try and go get... a seaweed. We have a little bit of time to do some fishing. Not a whole lot, but it'll hopefully be enough. I can sell these other pair of boots because the ones that we just picked up are just in every way better, so we can just sell the boots. Apparently we can't sell the boots. God damn it. I guess we have to go to the Adventurers Guild to sell them. I think it was too... Oh no, it wasn't too late. Oh well, whatever. Whatever. Alright, let's sell the basic quartz and the amethyst. I will keep... Sell the earth crystal. I will keep the improved ones there. I guess I'll sell the other earth crystal here as well. No real reason to keep it. Keep that around, give you that, take that. I won't get there in time to sell those, I don't think. But that's okay. Pop into the house real quick, start the copper cooking. Right here, grab our fishing pole and the watering can, because we will need the water. Oh, actually, leave the watering can. Leave the watering can alive, because we need, I guess, leave that and the horseradish. And okay, that's fine. It's fine for now. Let's go. Let's try and get there in time to sell the boots. So let's actually pick the boots up. They close at 10, so I might get there, I might not. We'll see. Since I can't sell them at the shipping place, the shipping crate there, like I hoped I could. So, and I'll show you guys the fishing. We saw it a little bit before, but I only did, like, I only caught one fish. I've done it a little bit more now. And have a little better understanding of how the mechanic operates. So I hopefully can show you guys a little bit of that a little more effectively than I did before. Place should still be open. Yes, good. And you will buy the boots. Good. Okay. Yeah, so the sneakers are crap. The sword would actually be a worthy upgrade, but do I really want to lose 200 for it? Not really. Not right now, anyway. I have better things to spend money on than that, so. Alright. It's only the third time I've gotten max, by the way. That is actually pretty hard to get. Just the timing is, you have to be very precise. Alright, so that's a hit. See that chest up there? You have to hold it over the chest long enough to get the chest, which unfortunately generally means you also can't get the fish a lot of the time, too. Because trying to get the chest, obviously you have to usually take it off the fish, and the bar goes down pretty quick, so I have yet to be able to get a chest out of it. The chests can have just about anything in them, so they can be really valuable. Probably more valuable than the fish, but obviously you have the chance of losing the fish, and if you lose the fish, you lose the chance for the thing. It's not what I wanted. I want seaweed, not algae. You can get green algae from the fucking slimes. I don't need that from the fishing. Trash, which is completely useless, by the way. It is, in fact, actually trash. I did try to sell the trash and a bunch of other, like, junk items that I picked up, thinking they might be worth, you know, just a little bit of money. They ain't worth. They're not. They're not worth anything. They're completely useless. This is actually fairly difficult to accomplish. Bullhead, that's pretty cool. Ready foods off the lake bottom. That's a new type of fish. Haven't seen that one before. Always down, see the broken glasses. I sold those too, because they could, again, thinking, well, you know, broken glasses, this might be something that we could actually do something with, but nope. Useless and useless. So we can literally just get rid of them. And we have to head back here shortly, because it is getting a little too late. Nope. Stay right where you are. Say, it is entirely possible that you might not. So, got another carp. Oh, okay. Ooh, coal! Nice! Alright, that was definitely worth it. That was definitely worth it. And he gave us 3 coal. I mean, had we bought that, that would have been $450 worth of coal. Which is, it's totally not worth that, by the way. I don't know why it's so expensive. I mean, it's worth more than the fucking, the ores. Which, admittedly, you need 5 ore in order to make an ingot, but even so, it's a lot of money for that. It's really too much money. I do not like how much money they charge for those things. Because I just don't think that they're worth that. Alright, let's put you away, put you away, put that away. Let's hold on to the pole for the moment. Sleep for the night. And that's actually going to be... There's our fishing rod proficiency goes up, which is good. We got a bunch of money from the mining and the foraging. Seriously? The fucking daffodils are worth more than quartz? That's some bullshit right there. At least the amethyst and the earth crystals are worth a fair bit. So not that much, though, really. That is some crap, actually. You get more from picking up a bunch of fucking daffodils than you do for mining. It's just silly. But whatever. Whatever, I guess. Let's pick up our thing here real quick. We will go out, put you away. I have enough money. No, I don't, actually, damn it. Because I have enough money to buy an upgrade now, but actually I don't. So that's good. Oh. Okay. So some of these turned into, damn it, stop game. What the fuck am I doing? Hitting the wrong damn button, I guess. Alright, so what's our mail here? So I want to give you a starting tip as a gardener, so I want to give you a little tip. Those crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Oh, good. Oh, so actually, even though plants look like they were dead, still grew. This is cool, because we can actually sell all of these. These will be worth quite a bit of money, actually. I might keep the dandelions, because I could actually, I could eat those, and they're actually kind of worthwhile, but the daffodils I'm going to sell. The leeks. Probably sell those too, really. Actually, the leeks are pretty good, so let's get rid of the horseradish. I'll sell the horseradishes. I only have one of those, so I don't really want to sell them. Sell the daffodils. I'll keep the leeks. Because they're pretty good. They're pretty good. Let's sell... Well, no, let's keep a few of these plants because we might need them to in order to, make food later on, but let's sell some stuff. Because I don't want to have all the shit endlessly in my inventory for no reason. Okay, that's good. So we'll sell these. Horseradish, daffodil, potatoes. We need to water. The beans should be pretty close to being done. We're halfway through spring, so we're going to have to hopefully our bean sprouts in particular and our strawberries are able to finish fairly soon. I'm actually going to keep the bamboo pole for the moment. That was a sizable chunk of money that we probably just made, so that's pretty cool. What the fuck are you? Salmon berry. Cool. I did not know that those bushes would do something. Nice. I need to look for more of them. I did not know that that was something that would actually give us something. Expect there's probably no more of them in this mess down here. Cause that would be too easy. Alright, so let's just go into town real quick. I had intended to end the episode before doing this day, but at this point, fuck it. Oh yeah, let's go pick all these berries up. Pick these berries up. I don't know that I necessarily want to sell these though. Or maybe, but another dandelion, I'll keep them. There's more of them fucking bushes around. I really just want to go check these bushes now, like look for all these bushes, because these berries are not bad and as like a food source. Not even to mention the fact that we can sell them probably and make probably a pretty good chunk of change if any these other forage items are any indicator. So let's just kind of wander around for a little bit this episode, this day, and see what we can find as far as that kind of stuff goes. Because we might get some good stuff. Maybe. Maybe not. But rather we do or not, it's probably worth looking. At least. There's another one up there. Can I even get to that? Yeah, I guess it goes this way. Cool. Kind of a not useful day, but we're going to be able to get a whole bunch of things out of it, so I'm down. We also need to make sure we have enough money at the start of summer to buy a bunch of seeds, so we can buy all of the different types of plants that we are able to get at the beginning of the summer. Because we need to make sure that we have them. Obviously, upgrading the house is a priority, but we're not going to have the money for a long time. It looks like it's going to take us a long, long time to get the money for it. Which is unfortunate, but oh well, I guess. Okay. I think that's all that we found in this area. I can't do anything with that. We could do some fishing, but let's just look around and try to do the foraging today. Because there seems to be a lot of foraging items that have popped up for this particular day, so especially these berries. Which must be a timed thing. It took them 15 days or whatever for them to show up. I wonder if they will continue to can't actually reach that one. I wonder if they will continue to do berries throughout the day, or if they only happen or throughout the other seasons. Can't go through here. Can't go through there yet. Haven't cleared out that area. Because that would be cool is if you could, if they continue to put out berries throughout. It says it's a springtime berry though, so probably not. There might be other berry producing plants though. Some of these other bushes might produce berries in like the spring, the summer, or the fall, or whatever. Possibly. Maybe not. Maybe not, but it's worth possibly investigating at least. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, I messed up again. 4. Missed the 4. It's fine. Ooh, a whole bunch of them down here about around this guy. Alright, I'm down. I'll take them all. I'll take all these berries. A whole mess of them, so I will definitely take them. I don't know how much they're worth. I might sell like one just to see how much they're worth. I'm reluctant to sell more than that because I don't want to, if I could like do, you know, cook something cool with them or do something special with them, besides sell them, obviously. I don't really want to, throw them away. Oh, just a whole mess of spring onions. These look like somebody planted these. I wonder who planted these. Because these are definitely, like, looking like they were planted. Huh. I wonder who planted all those. I'll take them, though. Sorry, whoever planted those and I just stole all your shit. Sorry, not sorry. Totally gonna take them and sell them. I'll keep some of them, again, for potential cooking purposes later on. And it's gonna be a long time before we can really properly cook stuff because we need the house upgrade for the kitchen and stuff to do it. But, that said, I would still like to try to make sure that we have the materials to do it at some point. Ooh, bunch more of them over there. Alright. Yeah. But we also have the opportunity to do new gifts. So if we see Abigail, need to give her shit. I don't know what she just asked me. Crap. Oh well. She asked me why I wanted to become a farmer, but I don't know what my answers were. Elliot! You dirty bastard. Alright, I'll pick this up because it's free money. Free money just sitting on the ground. It's not a lot of money, but, you know, any money is good, especially when it's free money. We'll happily take it anyway. I'm kind of inclined to give Abigail one of these berries if we find her. Although I'm not that inclined to go out of my way to try to find her, but... Alright, so we're gonna sell the horseradish, sell the clam, keep some of the spring onions. Should have kept some of the horseradish, actually. Let's keep this one. It's because it's a gold star one. 5 of those. Put those in there. Put the leek away. Dandelion away. Take out the fertilizer. Put the berries in. Let's sell just one for right now because I want to see how much they're worth. Okay. We'll sell this stuff. Boom, 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 boom. Let's put the fertilizer in, this spot, right there. And we don't have a ton of time, so let's go. Let's go fish in this other spot down here that I haven't done fishing at before, and try and get a couple more chests, if possible. Because those might be pretty good. Those are useful. So we'll fish off the dock here. I don't think I fished off over here before. Not successfully, anyway. I did it for like a split second at one point, but I don't think I didn't catch anything. Nothing useful, anyway. So we can give it a shot. See what we find, if anything. Oh, good. Started out very well. Get some trash. Fantastic. Well, I think we still needed that. I probably fucked it all over now, didn't I? Yeah, I did. So we still needed that seaweed, but I completely forgot about that quest. Oh, whatever. He wasn't gonna give us that much money anyway, so. And apparently we're having difficulties getting it, so. Well, I probably need to actually be in the ocean to get seaweed, actually. Because I know I'd gotten there, so maybe we get green algae from the other places, and if you're down at the actual ocean spot. Maybe that's where you get the seaweed at. This is really hard, by the way, because you have to, like, very carefully... You have to be very carefully hitting the, clicking the mouse. Because if you click it too fast, or too hard, or hold it for too long, then you end up going too far with it. I'm gonna keep the algae because it's a good food thing to just take down when we're doing mining and stuff. Because we get more of it from the slimes, so... it's useful for that, just because, it makes sure that we have a slot for it, and this is useful, so. I think the upgraded backpack was like 2,000, bucks, which would be worthwhile, I guess, but I'd rather upgrade the watering can, because if we upgraded that, If we upgraded the watering can, it would save us a lot of energy when we're watering, and time too when we're watering plants, which would let us plant more in the long term at a time, because it wouldn't take so long, so much energy to water them every day. Alright, one more, that'll be it. Because apparently we're getting crap now, so. And it is late, so. Alright, I'll take that Jojo can. That's useful. So we did a bunch of foraging, did find quite a few things. That guy's out late. I don't know who that was, but. They were out really late, whoever they were. What am I still got? Oops. No. Get out of here. This stuff is useless, so there's no point in keeping it. Algae and bass, and put away our that. Might as well grab out the watering can and fill the watering can, because we'll need it. The next day, and we gotta go to bed. And that'll be the end of this episode. So thank you for watching, folks. Like and subscribe, of course, if you enjoy my stuff. We got another recipe. That's cool. So we got a bunch of money from foraging. Tons of money from foraging. Wow. Alright, so potatoes are... 60? No. 160, 80. 80 apiece. God, my brain. Jeez. Horseradish are 50 apiece. Damn. Really? Alright. Sandberry are just 5 apiece, so they're basically useless. So I'll use them as a food source rather than selling them, because they're not worth selling. Daffodils are, of course, are pretty good. Spring onion, not really worth much. Clam, kind of whatever. Hard to find. It was a gold one, too, so at 75 gold for just... That's not bad, I guess. It's not too bad. So I made a shit ton of money that day. So that's good. That was worthwhile. I definitely feel like that was worth it. A lot of that, of course, came from our selling all those plants that we had planted. But that was worth it, because we're at almost 3,000 now. And I was struggling to even hit 2,000, so... Yay. Okay, folks, so I will see you in the next episode. Take it easy. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Bye-bye.